honestly, it got off to a good start. It was pretty big pack like we expected in the beginning. I just wanted to stay there. And figured, you know, once we got to the first pit stop, it separated a little bit. And then, after the first pit stop, it was about, I think, five or six guys, Danny and Jason and Dane and Garrett and Jake. All these guys were riding amazing. I was definitely struggling in the infield, and I was everything I had pretty much all the time just to hang on to the back of these guys, and we were having some problems. But luckily, Scotty and all the boys and the whole crew built me a fast bike because I could pull with these guys on the banking, and definitely were struggling a little bit in the infield though. And came down, it separated at some day. I saw Dane go down in front of me, I saw Garrett go down in front of me, and something happened to Salvo. I was like, man, we just gotta survive this thing. And last in, I came out, and I pretty much knew, I think it was going to be me and Danny, and the pit stops were amazing. Every single one of our pit stops was really, really quick, and I didn't have time to drink any water during them, but I came out of the last in, and my second lap out, I blew the first horseshoe and had to go, had to use the old horseshoe around the cone, so that definitely kind of lost our chances at Danny. I tried to make a little run at him, but it was just too sketchy out there for me to try to run him down, but I got to give it up to all the respect you Red Bull crew and Joe Crowley, which the helmets, Alpine Stars, everybody back home, mom, dad, my whole family. It was awesome to get a podium where we're stoked.